Hey guys, so this is going to be a contest entry for Leroy Collins. So this is his contest. So I'm entering Sun. I hope you just saw the setup there. So Sun is a super hypotangerine keratobaldi. And Sun's also like a possible het tremper. See? She's actually pretty calm. I'll let her get down. Sorry. She's actually normally very calm. It's just, for some reason, whenever I put her back, she normally jumps. Oh, is that gonna... No. I'm sorry, I'm just, like, messing up the cage here. So, as you can see, I have paper towels. Feeding dish. Her food dish, this calcium dish, Sun, moist hide, and a gigantic water bowl. And this is her warm hide. She always puts right there. Come on, Sun. See, she's really calm. See, I'm just gonna set her right here so I can just put her hide back in because she's just gonna keep crawling to where her hide is. So I won't be able to put it down. So yeah, that's Sun. As you can see, she's really... But yeah, this is Sun. Let's see. She's funny. Sometimes she'll be tame. Sometimes, see? She's always moving, though. She's not like one of those laid-back geckos. She always has to be moving. So, see? She's really nice colors, but she's really tame. She just always likes to keep moving. She's not like one of... It's not that she's not tame, it's just she's not calm. She has a lot of energy, which unfortunately I can't change that. So yeah, this is her warm hide. She has a water bowl. So as you can see, her setup's okay. So I'm going to try, as you can see, also it's kind of like a desert kind of theme, like a rocky theme. That's kind of like what I tried to go with. It's working out okay, but I try to feed her. Just gonna get some worms over here. Sorry, just getting some real worms. There, I found them. Sorry. Oops. Sorry, I didn't see that she went in the other one. Oh. So we have to go through the skin. Oops. So let's see if she'll eat. Normally she won't when it's light like this, but you know what? Whoops. Oh, my finger got in the way. Sorry, Sun. Okay, so. You can see? Sorry, that kind of failed. My finger was in the way. But, you know. As long as she wasn't hurt. But yeah, I'm just gonna keep her hide out for now because it's kind of a pain. Also. About cleaning, like, why my cage is clean. It's not like I just cleaned it, actually. I clean it almost right when she poops, normally. The reason I got her
Was
she was kind of like my first gecko. Kind of. I had a gecko before, but I was really young. I got her in... Sorry, I gotta think about this for a minute. 2000... I think 2011, 2010, one of those. Yeah, like 2010, 2011. And the reason I got her was she's just like from a pet store. But yeah, that was the reason I got her was I was wanting to get a reptile. Really simple, actually. I just really wanted a gecko, and she was there, so I had my eyes on her and. Yeah, that's how I got her. Ended up turning out huge, as you can see. But yeah, this is my contest entry. Hope I win. But, yeah, I have a simple setup. It works. So, yeah, thanks for watching. Comment, rate, subscribe. Subscribe to Leroy Collins. And, yeah, go check out his contest. He has real prizes. Bye.